update on that breaking news situation we first reported to you at 8, a structure fire in Carroll Township, Perry County. The Shermansdale Fire Company chief tells ABC 27 the fire caused damage to an apartment that was part of the structure that caught fire. Pennsylvania State Police are investigating. The fire chief also telling ABC 27 he believes arson could be a cause. An ABC 27 News photographer is on scene, and we will provide the latest as we receive it.